доставлены к месту вашего проезда. Просим вас проявлять уважение к окружающим, перевести мобильные устройства в беззвучный режим, при прослушивании аудиопроизведений использовать индивидуальные наушники. Обращаем ваше внимание, что курение, в том числе электронных сигарет, в поезде не допускается. Для обеспечения вашей...
It's 11 p.m. at home, so...
Oh, yeah, good.
It's fine. We're on a train going to Moscow from St. Petersburg. It is almost 9 a.m. here. Didn't really sleep.
Overslept.
Yeah. That was involuntary.
So we'll get to Moscow and straight to soundcheck and... Go.
Third one and last one. Let me find your picture here.
Dude literally just asked like told me to sign his post.
Please.
The dude literally just asked Phil to tell me to sign his thing.
I've always wanted to be Otto, our drum tech, so I'm living the dream currently.
I'm not Phil, brother. That's it. He's right there.
Very good.
And then when I remember it, like, I tell it works again. And sometimes it actually does break, so I don't want people can't feel like I'm disrespecting them by like not preparing for the set.
I'm ready to check this, Ollie.
When we're overseas, like in Europe or in South America, pretty sick band chant going on right now, by the way. I always like getting postcards from my son. He's only 3.5, but just getting something physical in the mail, he always gets so stoked.
Just the camera.
Josh, the first one that I saw that you even
show was excellent. I would call it a special experience. And not even being like goofy, it was very special. Well, this is the first country we played since we released the record. And we have like a history here of the crowd being crazy, and they were crazy tonight.